Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded. Waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for a landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Really?
Hold on!
Bitch.
Manticore operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move. Explosive spikes incoming! Look out! Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Oh my God!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move.
Explosive spikes incoming! Look out!
Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
What the fuck?
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit. Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose.
Oh my God. My God, once you fucking locks on to that Gatling gun, dear God.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move. Eyes up. Hall's taking higher ground.
Manticore operating at 70%.
We gotta get through her to get to Taylor. Focus fire!
Thank you.
shields won't hold much longer. Javelins
inbound.
What we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry. What is this?
Kane! Kane! Hendricks! Hendricks!
Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate or even
what is
understand
that?
What I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
Is anyone there?
I just don't agree with how your perspective and your perspective should influence my decisions regarding
this. This is mindfuck.
Of course. Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to stand it under control.
Paul?
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me?
This can't be.
Kane, can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
Okay.
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
You're alive.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been ticked off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book.
That's fucking neat.
Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
Alright, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers.
You okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Be all right. Medic! Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? The battle of World War II.
It has to be.
Thank you.
So she became Cortana.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Man, this is getting really philosophical for a Call of Duty game. Ouch!
The dire wolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right away. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation, just like Zhejiang. Why? Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to. This is the path I must take. The path we both.
The German Tiger Tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Well, if it would let me crouch, sure.
The German Tiger Tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it? The German Tiger Tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong? Thank you.
to ignore my concerns, but also to exclude me from the Phase 4 research lab.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind?
Well, that's kind of what happens when you have
this hell?
A computer chip in your head. You're like connected to the internet.
Sarah.
24/7.
I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Salim's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Salim?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Salim.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Salim? What happened in Kevishev? What did he tell you? We need to know.
It's no use. We're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong.
You were part of it. You were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger. A senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
So, the basic is
just simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
What? I'm so confused now.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
Really?
we stay here, we will burn.
Let her go.
Whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us.
Who are you? What do you want?
Surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Is this enough?
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Are you okay?
Okay. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. Something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
Okay.